So, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Rabbi israhli sadri wa yassir li amri wahlul 'uqdatam min lisani yafqahu qawli. Allahumma hda 'alaina himmataka wa ansur 'alaina min khazaini rahmatika ya arhamar rahimin. Ya Allah, ya Tuhan, permudahkanlah pelajar-pelajarku menerima ilmu pengetahuan pada hari ini. Amin. Okay, so yesterday I have explained about the orbital quantum number of electron and how to draw the shape of orbital, and I have give you the recording video for you to understand, to do the revision. So today we will do some exercise to enhance our understanding. Okay, so for the first question, this is an objective question. For the first question, which of the following orbitals might have an m equals to -2? Macam mana nak jawab soalan ni? M is a magnetic quantum number, right? Okay. And then the answer here showing us the magnetic quantum number, the principal quantum number, angular momentum quantum number, or the spin quantum number. Kalau you nampak, kata the following orbitals. Instead, this one is S orbitals. S orbital here, we have D and F orbital, P and D orbital, S and F orbital. So ini dia tunjuk apa? Dia tunjuk apa ni sebenarnya ni? Dalam soalan ni dia tunjuk apa ni? Jawapan dia ni tunjuk apa? Orbital kan? So kalau S orbital means that value of L. Okay. Kita tengok one by one eh. Okay. So L equals for A tu. A tu S kan, S orbital kan, means that the value of L is 0. Okay, and then if L equals to 0, okay, we do some revision. If L equals to 0, M equals to 0. 0 only, right? Okay, for L, for D orbitals, the answer, the B answer, kita ada D. So kalau D means that L equals to 2. Okay, so M equals to negative 2, then negative 1, then 0, positive 1, positive 2. Okay, how about F? F L equals to 3. Okay, so M equals to tak buat dah. Positive 2, positive 3. Okay, and then for P, P orbitals, L equals to 1. So, means that our M equals to positive 1. So, D dah, S and F pun dah. Okay, which of the orbitals might have M negative 2? Kalau you tengok dekat sini, which orbital, this one is S. Okay, which orbital that has M equals to 2? D and F. So, your answer is B. Okay. Understand? Understand? Okay. Macam tu je soalan dia. Dia tanya awak nombor 1, 2, 3 je. Okay, choose the incorrect statement. Inaccurate statement. Okay, kita choose together. Okay. So, one, if L3, there can be three possible value of M. Is it correct? If L3, okay, I have here, if L3, do we have three possible M value? Total? No, kan? So, one, wrong. Okay. So, two. If M equals to 1, okay, the M equals to 1, The orbital can either be an S or P orbital. Nanti tanya pula. If M equals to 1, the orbital can be either S or P orbital. So, kita ada S orbital here. Do we have M equals to 1? No, kan? So, 2 tu inaccurate lah. Okay, and then kalau P orbital ada tak M equals to 1? Ada. So, the incorrect statement here is the S lah kan? Betul tak? So, 1 and 2 tu inaccurate. So, how about 3? If N equals to 4, okay, N equals to 4 and L equals to 1, only 3 possible orbitals are possible. Only 3 possible orbitals are possible. So, kalau N equals to 4, L equals to 1. Which one is L equals to 1? Okay, here. Betul tak kita ada 3 possible orbitals? Betul kan? So, answer 3 is correct. So, choose the inaccurate statement. Which one? 1 and 2. So, the answer is B. Okay. 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 Which of the following orbitals? Okay, here. Nombor 3 dia. Which of the following orbitals does not have the same shape as the rest? Dxy, dzy, dzy, ds squared minus y squared dengan dz squared. Which one does not have the same shape? Okay, yang ni saya dah explain before. This is the d orbital, right? 4 have 4 loops and another one has 2 loops. Okay, so which one that does not have the same shape as the rest? Okay, yang mana satu? D, okay, dz squared because it only has 2 loops, kan? Betul-betul? Okay, this one. Which set quantum numbers uniquely define one of the electrons in an atomic orbital with n equals to 2 and l equals to 0. Okay, so right now kita tengoklah, if n equals to 2, l equals to 0, so your m, which one? Positive 1 or 0? Okay, D, why you said D? It has same M with C but different S value. Okay, the correct S value is either positive half or negative half. So, your answer is D. So, what are the value of the angular momentum L and the magnetic quantum number M allow for a principal number N of 3? Okay, means that it asks us to list down the value of L and M for N equals to 3. So, for N equals to 3, our L is apa? How many L value do I have? 0, 0, 1, 2. Okay, ingat dia punya value mesti until starting from 0 until N minus 1. Okay, so you need to remember that. Okay, and then for the M value of L, so each value of L has its own value of M. So, for this one, if L equals to 0, M equals to 0. Okay, and then for this one, is if L equals to 1, M equals to, okay, good. And then if L equals to 2, M equals to, okay, that is just your answer. Okay, so for question 2, specify the L and M values for n equals to 4. Okay, so this one ditanya n equals to 4 pula. So, the L value is 0, L equals to 1, L equals to 2, L equals to 3. Okay, good. So, how about n? Okay, good. For L equals to 1, L equals to, M equals to? Okay, for L equals to 2. Okay, for L equals to 3. Okay, kita teruskan ya. So this is the answer. Okay, how about 3? Give all possible m values for orbital that has each of the following. Okay, so right now saya nak call out some names lah supaya kita boleh engage ya. Tak adalah saya seorang je yang bercakap. Boleh? Okay, do I have Naquitin here? Ah, okay. So, saya nak tanya you soalan. Okay, dia kata give all possible m values for orbital that has each of the following. Okay, kalau you tengok soalan A tu, dia bagi L equals to 3. Okay, so L equals to 3. What is the possible M value for L equals to 3? Okay, good. Nampak tahu kat mana nak cari jawapan kan? Okay, bagus. Nakuidin. Okay, so do I have Najmi here? If I have N equals to 2, can you list down all possible m value for orbital that has in each of the in the n equals to 2. Dia tanya in n equals to 2. So to determine the n the m value, so you kena tahu value apa dulu. L. Okay. So can you give me the value of L for n equals to 2? 0 and 1. Tak apa, sebenarnya pun tak apa. So, sekarang ni dah boleh belum jawab soalan tu? So, M for L equals to 0, M equals to? Okay, betul. Kalau L equals to 1, M equals to? Kosong, positif 1. Okay, good Najmi. Adam. Adam. Okay, Adam. Okay, question C. Okay, if n equals to 6, L equals to 4, so what is the possible m value? Negative 4, Adam. So, okay, after negative 4, apa dia?
Negative
3. Okay, negative 3. Lepas tu?
Negative 2.
Okay, lepas tu?
Negative
1. Okay, apa lah, negative 1. Sorry. Lepas tu? Kosong. Okay, lepas tu? Positif 1. Faham, Adam? Okay, kita teruskan dengan question 4. Okay, when n equals to 4, what are the possible value of L? Soalan dia macam tu je. Okay, so ni saya nak tanya perempuan pula. Ma'am? So if when n equals to 4, can you give me the possible value of L? Okay, L is 0, 1, 2. For question B, when L equals to 2, when L is 2, what are the possible value of M? Tak, virus. Negative 2, negative 1. Negative 2, negative 1, 0. Is it positive 1 and positive 2? Virus, you need to put the apa? The sign positive and negative for M value. Okay, virus? Okay, kita discuss. Okay, kita review question. Okay, untuk soalan ni accuracy 47%. Okay, there may be a maximum of orbitals at a given energy level. Okay, ada berapa banyak p orbitals? Okay, kalau p orbitals n kita berapa kelas?
Satu.
Okay, so orbitals dia kita tengok value of m kan? Okay, so kalau value kalau satu value of m berapa?
-1.0.2.
Okay, ada berapa tu?
Tiga.
So jawapannya tiga lah. Okay, so this shape is that of a s orbital ke d ke p ke f? Awak ada dua loops. Kalau ada dua loops, yang mana? S ada berapa loops?
Satu
tu je kan? D ada berapa loops? Empat. Ada yang empat, ada yang dua. Tapi yang dua tu ada donat kan tu? Okay, yang ni ada donat tak? Okay, so tak mungkin lah D. Okay, so P? Dua. So the answer is P lah. F kita tak belajar. So the spin of an electron is represented by this variable. Which one? N apa? N. Spin. Spin yang mana? N, M, L, S. Yang mana satu? Ini ramai betul ni. 70% S. Okay, 70%. Okay, so this is a orbital. Ini pun sama. Apa yang betul? Ini apa?
S.
Okay, tak mungkin lah TP kan. T pun pulang dua kali pula. Okay, so the principal quantum number N represent the which one? Electron spinning ke, shape ke, shell ke, orange? Okay, shell. Itu pun 89% betul. Okay, orbital sublevel OL represents sama ramai yang betul. Okay, shape. Yang ni 53. Okay, the proper pair of L value with the orbital shape. Kalau 0, F betul? 0. 0, F. Ha, dia kata salah tu. Kalau 0 sepatutnya apa?
S.
Okey, kalau 3, tu pun salah. P salah. So, kalau 3 sepatutnya apa?
F.
Okey. Then, yang itu 1. 1 sepatutnya apa?
P.
Okey, good. Tengoklah. So with a higher n value, the electrons are dia kata apa tu? Farther from the nucleus. Yalah. Okay. How many electrons total are found in the f orbitals? Berapa ramai betul ni? So kalau f orbital ada berapa orbital? F orbital ada berapa orbital? F. F. F L value dia berapa? S kosong, P satu, D dua. So kalau F tiga lah kan? So L tiga. So if L three, M negatif. Starting with negative three, negative two, negative one, zero, positive one. Positive 2 and positive 3. Betul. So berapa ni semua? 7. Okay. 7 times 2?
14.
Oh, nasi. Okay. Salah value. Okay. Dah habis. Saya rasa itu je lah hari ni. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye.